My name is Krishna from News 47 Media. Today we are going to talk about the most trending case of Bollywood, that is the Raj Kundra case. Shilpa Shetty supports her husband, says he is not involved in making porn. Shilpa Shetty's husband and businessman Raj Kundra was arrested on Monday in an alleged pornography case. A Mumbai court on Friday sent the businessman and his associate Rian Thorpe to police custody till July 27 in connection with the case related to the production of pornographic films. The Mumbai police recorded Shilpa's statement on July 23. A raid was conducted at the Juhu house on the same day. According to a report by a source close to the police, informed that the actress denied her connection to Kundra's Hot Shots app. She even mentioned that the erotica is different from porn. She supported her husband and said he was not involved in producing porn content. The report further suggested that the officials have seized a hard disk and a computer following the raid at their residence. Shetty was quizzed as to why she resigned from Kundra-owned Vyan Industries. On Tuesday, the Mumbai police informed that the property sale of this crime branch that they've so far arrested a total number of 11 people, including Kundra, for their alleged involvement in the crime. He appears to be the key conspirator. We have sufficient evidence regarding this, Mumbai Police Commissioner Hemant Nagrales had said. This case dates back to February, when the case was registered with Crime Branch Mumbai about the creation of pornographic films and the use of the app. Amid the case, Shilpa Shetty Kundra's last social media post before her husband's arrest was caught everyone's attention. The post was captioned as, "We may not always have the power to change what's happening around us, but we can definitely control what happens within. This is possible only through yoga. Give yourself the ability to calm the mind, reduce unwanted thoughts, center your wandering attention, and improve your focus through tantric meditation." Recently, in a press conference, Joint Commissioner of Police Bilin Marambare said that the police has not been able to find any active role of Shilpa Shetty. "We have not been able to find any active role of Shilpa yet. We are investigating. We will appeal to the victims to come forward and contact to Crime Branch Mumbai, and will take appropriate action," he added. At least 11 people, including Raj, have been arrested in the case alleged involvement in a case related to production of pornography. So stay connected with us for more knowledge to News 47 Media. Thank you.